performance, man.
I do have something written on paper in case I forget things, but this probably won't be as serious. Let's see how long this takes. Oh, is it working?
G'day, there we are.
I might take this one out, actually. Hey, Michael.
Nothing.
Funny seeing you here. Long time no see. How are you doing?
Doing well, Peter. How are you?
Well, I'm doing all right. It's been great, isn't it? Such a good week. Like, it's amazing, isn't it? How are you
going? I've been really enjoying it, Peter. Are there any things in particular that you're planning to take away from student conference?
So I think one of the main things I'm planning to take away tomorrow is my litter, because that's an important thing to take away.
I mean, that's good background, Peter, but I actually meant in a spiritual sense.
Silly me. In a spiritual sense, well, I've just been struck by the fact that we're all whores, adulterers, and yeah. That's not the funny bit, guys. I mean, admittedly, there's a joke in the sort of fact that Satan, to stop Jesus, makes Judas take him to the cross where he dies and achieves victory, but the Jesus stuff is sort of the more serious stuff here, guys. Struck by the fact that we're such adulterous whores, and yet God loves us, died for us, and that we're going to be with him in that love that he's had between his three parts forever, which is a lot longer than I can actually fathom. But how about you? How have you found Stuco?
I've been really enjoying it, Peter. Has it lived up to what you were expecting it to be?
Well, I mean, I was actually pleasantly surprised that this was really applicable to me as a single guy. Like, I really thought that coming here it would be something a bit more mundane, like 10 lessons on how to have a happy marriage from the example of Mary and Joseph.
Why Mary and Joseph?
Well, I mean, Michael, they're the first stable family.
I think it's been amazing to see just the self-sacrificial love that Jesus has for us, his bride. That's a pretty high bar, if I remember to be honest.
Yes, quite daunting, isn't it? Like, I remember coming away today thinking, I can't make those sacrifices, let's just stay single. But it's not just about the big sacrifices, it's also about the little things. And I happen to have a song here about little things. Funny, isn't it? Almost as if we planned this.
little things like biscuits, Peter?
Biscuits, Michael. I mean, let's not be silly. Who'd sing a song about biscuits?
You're right, that'd be super weird.
No, this is a song by a guy called Paul Bell, and he was inspired by a couple he knew who'd been married 50 years. And the guy called Dave still made his wife porridge for her to eat in bed every morning. So, shall we have a little sing? I'm making porridge every morning. I scrape the ice up off your car. I'll get home late, then take you shopping. I'll let you hold the credit card. I'll rub your back until my arms ache. Have a shave, get my hair cut. I'll bring you cookies and a milkshake. I will wash and peel the spuds. Cause we are making love to last a lifetime, so I don't mind if it takes a little time. There's nothing better than a love that lasts a lifetime, so I'll do everything I can to make you mine. I will hang out all the washing, pairing up the odd black socks, switch the TV off of standby, I'll switch off the cable box, I'll make the tea and then wash up, I'll ask you if you'd care to dance. I'll hold your hand while you throw up. This is what I call romance. 'Cause we are making love to last a lifetime, so I don't mind if it takes a little time. There's nothing better than a love that lasts a lifetime, so I'll do everything I can to make you mine. Stay up and talk with you for hours. I'll use the appropriate board for chopping. It means as much as buying flowers. But I'll remember what I promised. On that day you changed your name. 'Cause from that moment when our lips kissed, we started playing the long game. 'Cause we are making love to last a lifetime, so I don't mind if it takes a little time. There's nothing better than a love that lasts a lifetime, so I'll do everything I can to make you. Not mine, and I didn't bring it.